people on the
outside. Okay, you're still facing.
One quick note, when I'm in there, at least for me in my head, one of the keys to this drill is when you turn, really orienting yourself to the person. So like, if I'm in the center,
and I just caught one from a hole and I'm turning a movement, I'm not just doing this, I'm really turning my whole body to square up, and I'm ready to touch into the big hole.
Turn your whole body. There you go. Nice. Good rhythm.
Oh, lefty.
Sing this one.
Oh, yeah.
That was good.
Last one. Nice. Good job. Real fast release there.
Nice.
What up?
Good reflexes. So that you're really ready to throw as soon as he comes in. Hey, how are you doing? We did two full rotations of everybody. Do you guys feel like this is still useful? Because we can run it more if it's still good, or I have other feelings.
We've been doing flex now.
On my feet.
Okay. What do you guys think? Still good? You want to move on to the next thing? I'm happy either way. Next drill? Okay, let's move on to the next thing.
Oh, we're doing something else.
What are we doing?
We can go back to this later.
I think this is the last one I have planned, so after this we can do redemption or whatever. I don't want to go too late today. This is a zone-based drill. The basic idea is to practice both marking and throwing in a zone at the same time. These are not necessarily the throws that we take in a game, but it helps you be comfortable in that sort of situation. What we'll do is we'll form up a circle. We'll be spaced out a little bit more than this. And then we'll have a three-person cup, like an actual zone, in roaming around that circle. Somebody's going to have the disc. There will only be one player with the disc. The cup will set on them. And what they're trying to do is throw the disc to someone else around the circle besides the person right next to them. That's too easy. The cup is trying to get the D. And when they successfully complete a throw, the cup is going to scramble to get across and set the cup again on that. If you get a D from the cup, rotate out. And we can also do rotations on the fly because you'll get a little tired being in the cup and running around. But I think it helps you keep heads up in a lot of those situations. So do we have three volunteers to start in the cup? Maya, Rob, Boris. Right, that's a terrifying cup. Let's keep